Buddhism does mean that no one is your master.